I am here with King Kong Company, and you literally just came off the stage. How are you feeling?
Warm. And excited.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, it was really good.
Great. That was amazing. Yeah, really, really good. Yeah, yeah. Better than last year. Can we come next year?
You felt that? People know you now?
Yeah. We got the album released now in Holland and Belgium and Luxembourg, so hopefully some more people know about us now than they did last year. So.
Oh, no more monkeys?
No, yeah, we got lots of monkeys, yeah.
I get nothing off that!
We had a later slot as well. We were on a little bit later than last year, and it was a bigger crowd, it was really good. We enjoyed it.
Fantastic.
So your Dutch fan base is actually growing?
Yeah, I think so.
I hope so.
Maybe.
Yeah. Even if it's not, we enjoy coming here and playing anyway. So.
Because you're doing a lot of Dutch gigs, aren't you?
We are, yeah. We were in Groningen in January.
We're playing at Greedhoek Festival, and I think we're playing at Amsterdam Dance Event in October, which is going to be massive.
It is going to be massive.
Yeah, it's going to be a big one. We look forward to that. Yeah.
You mentioned the album release. Tell me about that.
Well, the album this time last year was actually finished, but we didn't have it released here. We're very proud of it. We got Neil McLennan, who is the Prodigy's producer, to produce it first, and he was brilliant. He did an amazing job, and it took us a long time to get it together, and the end product we're really, really happy with. So it's great to get it out there to new audiences now. You know?
And in the Benelux region, Gentleman Records here, they released it, and we got to play at Eurosonic, on the edge of Eurosonic. And that was a great night, you know. We got to play the album, and then we officially made it available in Holland, Belgium, and Luxembourg. So it's great to be able to do that. That's a big bonus for us.
Yeah, because the Eurosonic gig was very great, but it was a little smaller. This was a really big gig, and you have like the fireworks and the confetti. This is kind of your thing, isn't it? The big gigs.
Well, I think we do good in both, you know. One thing that we really love is to get close to a crowd, you know, and, you know, the amazing stage you have here, obviously in the pyrotechnics and confetti, you know, you can't have people right beside you. I think the reaction was amazing, but we do like the small gigs.
It can be difficult at a gig like that, because the vast majority of that audience never heard us before. I would say 99% of that audience didn't know who we were. And winning them over in a space that big can be difficult, whereas when we play somewhere small, there's probably going to be a few more people who know us, and it's going to be easier for us to get the atmosphere. So we have to work a little bit harder on a stage that big, but that's a good thing. That's a challenge.
Because you do work for that. They have a lot to see, even if you don't know the lyrics. You have Astronaut, you have Angels, you have everything.
Yes, a box head.
Yeah.
Our most famous box head,
That's the height of poor musicianship, you know, smoke to mirrors, you know. Yeah, we don't play that well, so we give them lots of smoke, lots of explosions, and we're going to hide in the corner. It's really good. It suits us.
But you change it up a lot. Like, the box is your thing, but all the rest is new, isn't it?
Yeah, we worked hard this year. We got new characters to go with some new tracks as well. We have two, so we're constantly, we want to keep changing it as much as we can. We want, you know, every time somebody comes to see us, we want to give them something new. You know,
I think that's
our goal.
That's only fair to audiences, you know, not to give them the same thing over and over again. And I think for our own heads, it's nice to be doing new things and challenging us. And there's a couple of things that we try that maybe didn't work that well, so we're going to have to go back after tonight and practice a few things a little bit better before our next festival game.